It's L.O.V.E. time.
That's right, love. Hey, Kathleen, let's work on the letters to make them look really, really good. You guys too. Okay. L, straight and sharp. L.
L, straight and sharp, uh-huh. Okay, O. O. Close necks, big round arms above your head like this. O. Oh, thanks, Nate.
L-O-V-E, love your O.
Okay.
Oh, and V, arms stretched out really wide. V.
V, arms stretched out really wide.
Are you guys doing a V too? Great.
Okay, now E's a little bit tricky. Okay. All you have to do is put your arms like this to make the top half of the E and flick your leg out to make the bottom half of the E. Oh, be careful, Nate. Get your balance. Oh!
Oh. There we go.
Ah, that's an excellent E, Nathan.
So what other moves do we need to remember for the L-O-V-E love song?
Ah, okay. Well, we've got some dancing.
Dancing.
We've got some twirling. Mm-hmm. Got some feet tapping.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and we also get to draw a big love heart in the air.
Like this. Yeah. Okay, well, let's see if we can try it with the music.
Come on, everybody. Let's L-O-V-E love.
Okay, everybody dance around. Okay, turn and clap first.
Let's try dancing to
and clap another way. And tap your feet on the ground. And now the other side. Good work.
You're ready to swing from side to side.
This way, that way too.
Good stuff, guys. And hold hands.
I love dancing next to you.
And swing.
And swing them.
Okay, here we go. An L.
Then an O.
Show me an O.
And now a V.
Show me a V.
And finish with the E.
Oh, be careful.
And again.
And one more time. Big love heart. Okay, cross your chest and put your arms out. Beautiful.
Jump from side to side. Hands up in the air.
And cuddle yourself or cuddle your friend.
And cross your chest with your hands. And groove.
Ready? Here's the L.
Get ready for the O.
And now for the V.
And finish with an E.
And let's do it fast. Point to yourself and point to us. Let's do it one more time.
Okay.
You love me. L-O-V-E.
Yay! Point to yourself and point to us.
L-O-V-E.
You guys look good.
And groove.
L-O-V-E.